So this farm is super simple, it's super early game, and you can get about 100k an hour doing it. Every time you do it takes about 20 seconds, and you get about 600 every time. So the way you do it is you start at the Vestige of Blind Agatha, you run past the guy with the spike helmet, jump off the edge, and when you respawn, this little pilgrim guy will fall off the edge and die. Then you collect any vigor and any items that spawn on the ground. Go back to where you started. Rest and repeat. That simple.